What's going on, Miro? I'm Jason, otherwise known as SA, and I wanted to do this video for you. I know that your birthday passed, but your big brother Zance came to me and wanted me to shoot this little video just for you, for your birthday. I know it's a little late, but I hope you like it anyway. And just want to let you know that your brother Zance loves you very much. He's very thankful to have you for a little brother. You're one cool little dude. And so this song is for you, buddy. I hope you like it. I hope you dance to it. And there you go. Your brother loves you. So enjoy and happy birthday.
Yeah, Miro. Your brother Zance has a message for you. He just want to tell you he loves you. And so he wanted me to give you the song. Here we go. So Miro, I know your birthday passed, but I wanna be able to say this to you anyway. You know what I'm saying? Here you go.
Hey, this message comes from a guy named Zance. He's gotta tell you something, so listen, my man. He's a cool dude with a word just for you, and that's too true. He says that he loves you. You're his little brother, so to him that means a lot. Especially since your birthday passed, it must have rocked. I'm sorry I couldn't come out and say this sooner, but Miro, happy birthday, I hope for many more. Yeah.
Do you just wanna stop and dance?
I got the beat turned up for you, so go ahead, dance. You can take your brother and party all you want. Stay close together, cause your brother's very smart. If you gotta have someone looking out for you, then I'm glad it's Zance, cause Miro, you're the two. Listen up, my friend. Miro gotta say, even if it's late, still wish you a happy birthday.
Still, having the best little brother in the world.
Still,
happy in love, Miro, who's so cool.
Still,
it takes time, but I bet they couldn't beat. Miro is the best brother in the street, you know what
still,
I mean. Having the best little brother in the world.
Still,
happy in love, Miro, who's so cool.
Still,
it takes time, but I bet they couldn't beat. Miro is the best brother in the street, you know what I mean.